We are, of course, getting conflicting reports about exactly who is in the driving seat on this.